time now for Homeschooled with Moose and Sal. A season-high 14 runs plus 7 strong innings from Walker. Moose, who's your pick for player of the game?
Yeah, I mean, I think the pitcher sets the tone. I mean, as much as we were talking about David Peterson last night, I mean, you look at what Taijuan Walker is to go along with Stroman, and obviously the brilliance of Jacob DeGrom. I mean, those three guys this year as starters in their ERA, and I know DeGrom slants it one way, but it's like 1.77. I mean, they've been ridiculously good. And you look at what Walker has been, a guy that was signed late in free agency, was on the golf course. I mean, there's another team that offered him, you know, basically a minor league contract with a spring training invite, invitee, and the Mets go out there and sign him, and he's been great. I mean, Sal, aside from the short stint on the IL, you know, we talked about him maybe being a possibility for the Yankees in the offseason, adding him to their starting rotation. I had him that late in free agency, and what he has been for this team, he's been an absolute godsend, and he was great tonight down in Camden Yards.
Walker's been terrific, no way around it. I mean, if he continues to do that, this team can legitimately contend for a World Series. How about the offense, though? And Kevin Pillar, you know, forget about just player of the game. You're talking about the type of season that he had, and I knocked the signing, made fun of it because I wanted the Mets to get George Springer. He's been everything you could possibly. He's been better than Nimmo, Springer combined. I mean, think about what he dealt with coming back after getting hit in the face and then producing moves with power. He plays great defense. You could put him in center. You could put him in left. He's been a contributor offensively here all season long, basically outside of opening day when we all knocked the Mets for having him bat leadoff. Kevin Pillar has been invaluable to this team, not to mention his intangibles. The fact that he's a guy that's respected in that clubhouse, he's a gamer, going through what he went through, getting hit in the face and be able to come back relatively quickly from that and then producing. He has been incredible for this ball club and somewhat overlooked because we talk about Alonso and Lindor and Dom Smith and some of the other guys that have filled in here or there. But Pillar has been a mainstay for this team, even after getting hit in the face to come back and produce the way that he has. He's been a great sign for them as well.